Hey Gypsies, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another Dollar Tree haul. So if you watched my haul from the other day, you knew this one was coming and welcome, welcome, welcome. Just want to say, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please hit that subscribe button. Become part of the Gypsy family if you like me and my content. So I've got the rest of my goodies here. I think I had more this time than the last haul. And I got some goodies up in here. So I'm just going to go ahead and dive right in. I hope everybody's having a wonderful day. I found some makeup. Okay. I found some makeup and I was super excited. It's the Beauty Intuition, which I don't know as far as how big of a brand name Beauty Intuition is, but I love the packaging. Let me just show y'all this. There's the packaging. Look at this. We are going to open one, maybe all three, and just do a little swatchy swatch. And then I may wrap these up for the girls for their, this is so pretty though. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna have to try it. This one is Metallic Brights, which is the one I'm most excited about. And then this one here is the Rosy Nudes, which is awesome too. And then this one right here is the Moody Neutrals, which is awesome too. Okay. I don't know. Let's start with this one. So these are all eyeshadow palettes. Let's just open her up. All right, so the Moody Neutrals is first. Okay, very pretty. I love the fact that they look a lot of them look a little frosted, which I love some frosted eyeshadow. Look at this right here. This one. Ooh, my fingers are all wrinkly. I'm probably dehydrated. Oh, that color is pretty. Like, hold on. Let me just do a really good one. Like, that's going to be a really good color to use. I love that. I love using colors like that. So, there's also a light color, blendable. There's this one that could probably go in the inner corner. But these colors are all really pretty. So, there's that one, Moody Naturals. And then let's look at the Rosy Nudes. I know I'm going to love this one. There's a couple in here I know that's going to be excellent for the inner corner. Yeah, that's pretty. This top one right here, look at that. That's going to be for this area right through here. Like, I love using that kind of color on that little area. I love, this is a good blendable color here. That's like, a light color. That's really good for blending in with the dark colors to make them look more natural. But this color here, I know that's going to be pretty cool. Wait a minute. Let me do a little swatch. Let me just do a swatch. Whew, yeah. Look at that. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. Okay. And then last but not least, Metallic Brights. Let's check them out. Now, there's one color in here that probably is not the best color in the world for eyeshadow, but sometimes you just have to be bold and go for it. But let me show y'all the one I'm talking about. It's this one. It's that light blue metallic color. Okay, let me swatch it. Let me just swatch it. I feel like this is going to be such a pretty color for an inner corner. Would you look at that? Oh my gosh. Okay. Wow. Okay. Okay, let me swatch another color. Let's do this green. My goodness. Oh yeah. Look at that green. I'm going to have fun playing with these. That's all I can say. Like, the kids ain't getting these. What am I talking about, man? Okay. So there's that. There's that. And yes, I do have makeup all over me now, but it's okay. Totally. I hauled some of these a while back. Ricky told me that he likes puddings and he likes to eat two at a time. And darn if he didn't. He ate two puddings and he loved it. So I'm like, let me go ahead and get some more. So, and also my son's like, oh, I haven't ever seen that kind of pudding. No, not ever. I haven't seen that kind of pudding in a really long time. Can I have some? And of course, you know, I say yes. But this time I got two packs of playing it smart. And then my son was with me this day. So there's going to be stuff in here I normally don't buy. This is the Armour brand potted meat. He wanted two cans and I'm like, we can get that cheaper at Walmart. But guys, tell me if we can. Like, I haven't bought potted meat in a really long time, so I don't know. But let me know. Can you get it cheaper than $1.25 at Walmart? I'm just curious to know. Just curious. Okay. So, the other day I did buy a bag of walnuts, and I said I was going to give them to my son to make with brownies, and yes, it is something that I want, so I got it, and he's going to make it, right? So here it is, brownie mix, Pillsbury. These things are the bomb. They totally are delish, so yeah. I'm going to see if he'll do it today. I'm hoping he'll do it today. And then this is something new I've never seen. So this is the Powerful Overnight Oats. I guess that's the name brand. Now, you can make your own overnight oats. It's super easy. I've always loved overnight oats. But when I saw this, I'm like, why not give this a whirl? You get 20 grams of protein up in here. This is the blueberry and vanilla. And this is the only kind that they had. So I'm like, let me go ahead and try it out. So basically, you mix it at nighttime, you stick it in the fridge, and in the morning, it's good to go. So the best buy date on this is February of next year. These will be gone within the week. I'm totally sure of that. So there's those. Okay, and then my hubby, instead of letting me know whenever he opens his last pack of razors, he's like, do we have any more razors? And I'm like, let me know when you open your last pack. That way you won't have to do without. So I bought 4 packs of his favorite Barbasol razors. I always say this. They used to be 5 packs. They lowered them to 4 packs and raised the price on us. So that still ticks me off when I have to buy them. It always will. Okay. Look at this. Guys, Disney Villains. Oh my gosh, it's a coloring book. I love Cruella de Vil. I love Maleficent. I love the Evil Queen on Snow White. There she is. Look at her. Ooh, I love the villains. Now, I love the stories, you know, in general, but come on, what girl doesn't have a little bad girl inside her, you know? We all have a little villain inside of us, right? You can quote me on that, by the way, and maybe I should make a t-shirt. We all have a little villain inside of us. Like, who am I today? Like, what villain? No, I'm just kidding. But, you know, it's okay to have a little villain inside, you know? It protects your back. Anyway, I could not resist. It even has a paper doll. Like, blah, boring, but still cute nonetheless. These are just so cute. Like, there's like some Peter Pan villains. There's like all the villains, the Alice in Wonderland villain. So cute. The, what is it? Aladdin villain. Not that that's Aladdin villain. I was just swiping through. Of course, Cruella and the Little Mermaid villain. What's her name? Ursula. It's Ursula. They got Ursula up in here. They've got Mufasa. What's his name? Scar. He's a villain. Guys. This is great. Look at Maleficent right here. OMG. Love it. Okay, so there's that. My son, another one of his weird little things, which y'all may not think this is weird. Sardines in brine. Ew. Ew. Like, if you like them, I'm sorry. But to me, ew. Sardines in brine? What about that sounds good? Absolutely nothing. Ew. I want to get him to show me when he opens them because I want to see these little suckers in brine. Ew. Like, ew. This is another something to keep Ricky busy when he comes over. It's just a little Buzz Lightyear. You get some 14 posters up in here and some markers. He will lay on the floor on my fuzzy rug and just lay there and color. So good. I love him so much. He's so sweet. Okay, so anyway, yeah, he is a little spoiled. I will spoil him, I'm telling you. And then look what I found for my hobby. I haven't seen these in a while. He's going to be so excited when he sees that they have the blue razz. They only had 3 packs. I did get them all. I apologize for that, but hey, it is what it is, right? So there's that. And then they also had another type of gum. I remember seeing this before, and I think I have bought it, but it's been a long time. It's the Double Bubble, and it is the cotton candy. bubblegum. So they have yellow, pink, and blue cotton candy bubblegums. I got two of those. Put them all in the same bag and sneak them in there to his place. Okay, so my son, Boom, he is a fine brewed craft cream soda kind of guy. Okay, he loves cream soda. So he was with me and he picked that out. So I'll take that into him. I won't make him wait until I do my TikToks or the sardines. Here's something else he got. Sardines in tomato sauce. Ew! I don't know. I just can't. I just think ew. And then I got this for me, and honestly, I'm going to take a drink right now. This one tastes so tropical, like you are on like an exotic island, and you're on vacay, and you got the sun shining on you, and you are just having the time of your life. And oh, when you open it, the smell, oh, it smells so good. Let's try it. It's so good. It has pineapple and coconut, but I swear I get a little hint of banana. It could be me, but I love it. I think it tastes excellent. Okay. Sardines. I don't know. I almost missed this, and I had to go back for something, and I'm like, oh, look what I found. We was just talking about Captain Crunch last night, because have you ever eaten, like, been on, like, a eaten spree of Captain Crunch, and the next thing you know, the inside of your mouth is so sore? Yeah, we do that every now and then. Like, we go through little periods of time, you know, that we want cereal at nighttime, and then, boom. But this is Fun Star Shapes, and I'm hoping that it tastes like Captain Crunch. It says family size, limited edition. Captain Crunch's red, white, and blue crunch. It says sweetened corn and oat cereal. I don't see where it gives any type of different flavors. So I think this is going to be Captain Crunch, you know, the taste of Captain Crunch. But it does have some cute little red, white, and blue. This was probably for the 4th of July, guys. But cereal, this is good until December, the day after Christmas. This will be gone this week, okay? I did get two of these. I got one for us and one for Josh and Hallie's house. And then we got one more bag, but first let me show y'all these right here that I got. So I got these for Fifi's work, and this is just the window clings, and I thought they were all so cute. I just went ahead and got all of these. So I love the fox. There's just something about foxes I think is so cute. So there's the fox, and then we have this one here, which is the snowman, but check it out. There is a fox. Is the fox the new gnome? Is that what's going on? I don't know. But I love the snowmen. I think they're adorable. And then we have, boom, this one is the Yeti. What? I think I'm going to keep this. I'm going to keep this for my kitchen window because it's the Yeti. It says Merry Vibes Only. And check him out. He's got, is that a Yeti? Like, what the crap is that? That might not be a Yeti. What is that? Is that a Yeti, guys? Why does he have horns, though? Because Yetis don't have horns, right? Let me know what y'all think about that, because I'm not sure. See, now I'm second-guessing my Yeti nature. I don't know. And then this one's very traditional. It says Merry Christmas. We got Santa and the sleigh. We got the reindeer, the Christmas tree, the polar bear. I love them all. I just love them all. And then I got three bags, gift bags. And I know I've been saying what I've been saying about the gnomes, but these gift bags were too cute to pass up, okay? They have the sparkly white beards, okay? And a Santa gnome is not as bad as, you know, a regular gnome, okay? So these are Santa gnomes, and I love them, the fact that they're holding those little lights. So cute. So I got that one. And then, oh, did I get to a like? How? Did I? Wait a minute. Hold up. I got two. What in this? What in the blue blazes? I don't know how I did this, but I got two just alike. So, I'm just wanting y'all to see that sparkle. Can y'all see that? Like, of his beard? Yes. I guess they're stuck together. I have no idea. I thought I got three different ones. So, I'm confused right now, but hey. I'm usually confused. The other day I hauled a Santa Claus and a snowman that was had the primitive look to them, because I've been going a little wild about primitive stuff this year. And so I thought I would get this. This is the owl. They kind of all go together. What I love about this owl, look at his pine cone antlers. I don't know. What do you think? What? I don't know. Horns? I don't know, but he's adorable. Look at the greenery, guys. He's so cute. Like, I had to get him. And then I got these, which I'm thinking I might have already got these, like, back in August. Like, some of the first things that came out was this kind of thing. Let me see. Am I going to have to put my own batteries in? I bet. Gosh, really? Really? I hate that. But these are the motion detection, motion sensored, and they play music and light up is what I'm thinking. So it's the little Santa and the little snowman. How cute. If I did get a set, that's fine. We'll keep a set. I'll give a set to Ricky and his mom and dad. Notice I always say just Ricky, you know, like Ricky. Let me just give a set for Ricky. I think I'm the one that's a little spoiled, honestly. Okay, Fifi, like the other day, day before yesterday, we hang up our towels on our, you know, kitchen cabinets, and Fifi texted me, and she's like, you got any extra towels? I'm like, heck yes, I do. So I went and bought some. I went and bought some extra towels for her kitchen cabinets. So I got this one here, which has always been one of my favorite. I got this poinsettia one, totally traditional. I love it. I got this one here, the bed and breakfast. And this one here, which is the North Pole Tree Farm. Totally Christmassy. I love them all. So, yes, there's my extras. I got this right here. This is for me, guys. I'm sorry. This is the Andes Peppermint Bark Snap Bar. I'm going to load this thing up right up in my purse right now, okay? Cocked and loaded. And last but not least, is this last but not least? Last but not least, guys, we have some name tags. These are super cute. You get how many name tags? 100. 100 name tags, $1.25. I always like to use a lot of name tags. I like the big ones. On the back, you see that there's a lot of these smaller ones. They will do, but I definitely prefer the big ones because you can write to such and such, from such and such, I love you, you know? So if there's room, we like to put, I love you, you know? I love you. So anyway, there we go. And I love you. Okay, guys, that's it. Definitely let me know what your favorite item was from this haul. And I guess I'll just see you guys next time. Have a great rest of your day. And hopefully the rain will go away. Okay, guys, until next time. Bye.